Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to get path of environment variable. Drag and drop get environment variable action from activate. Set locator property of get environment variable action. Drag and drop message box action from activities. Set text property of message box action to point to variable value property from the get environment variable. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Click Run button to execute the workflow. You can see the task is executed successfully.